Rewriting a fraction as a percent, we simply multiply by 100%, which gives us 100%.